Hello?
Привет, моя куколка.
Now we know that in the year since Donald Trump's White House first learned that Russia is paying bounties to Taliban fighters to kill American troops in Afghanistan, Donald Trump has spoken directly with Vladimir Putin 8 times. 8 times he could have stood up for our troops and demand that Russia stop. And when asked directly...
You had a phone call with Vladimir Putin on July 23rd. Did you bring up this issue?
No, that was a phone call to discuss other things.
And you've never discussed it with him?
Donald Trump admits his traitorous truth.
I have never discussed it with him.
Our troops deserve a whole lot better than a traitor like Trump.
Привет, моя куколка.